There is a real flying machine in Breath of the Wild. If you get two minecarts and place one on top of the other in a sort of a T-shape, you're then able to use your magnesis to control the bottom mine and soar through the sky for an infinite amount of time if you have the right resistances for weather and set it up correctly. The easiest place to find the minecarts is by going to Dakuko Shrine and following the road west. Did you know about how this technology has advanced? Subscribe because...